another day to live through. Better get started. KOKW calling. I'm on international frequency. Come in. And now, 12 long hours before the sun will rise and drive them back to darkness. Another day. Another day to start all over again. Thank you.
This is Robert Morgan. If somebody can hear me, answer me. For God's sake, answer me. This is KOKW calling. KOKW calling. Answer me. Like a cup of coffee.
Thank you. You seem very well organized here.
You can't change the facts by talking.
Facts? What facts? That I got sick? I've had a sensitive stomach all my life. I saw my husband killed, torn to pieces right in front of our house. I've been wandering ever since. hiding at night, not eating more than scraps, sick with mourning, sick with fear, unable to sleep. And to top it all, when I get sick because you shove a piece of reeking garlic in my face, you tell me I'm infected.
Where are you going?
Let me go.
You can't come out there. It's almost sunset.
Let me go.
You can't come out there. Now in a few minutes, the streets will be full of.
As much as anybody could be. I'm not frightened of them anymore, if that's what you mean. Oh, I protect myself against them, but only because there's so many. Individually, they're weak, mentally incompetent, like animals after a long famine. If they weren't, they surely would have found a way of breaking in here a long time ago. Perhaps I was chosen. Or perhaps it's because a long time ago when I worked in Panama, I was bitten in my sleep by a bat. My theory is that the bat had previously acquired the vampire germ. By the time it entered my blood, it had been strained and weakened by the bat system. As a result, I have immunity. Well, it's only a guess, but it's all I have to go on.
What will you do if I am infected? Cure me? You don't have to answer. I know as well as you do. It's incurable.
There might be a way. If not of killing the germ, at least of containing it, keeping it from spreading. If I had the equipment, the time.
But you don't. Injection, I'll be one again.
What do you mean? You found the solution?
That's right. Exactly as you said it could be. I take that for it.
What is it?
Defibrinated blood plus vaccine. The blood germ. The vaccine keeps it isolated. It prevents it from multiplying. We've had it for some time now.
We?
There are quite a number of us.
And I thought you were alone. I was going to cure you. Does that amuse you?
No.
Now, I want the truth. I want all of it. Why are you here?
To find out if you know any more than we do. Far less. We're alive. Infected, yes, but alive. We're going to reorganize society. Do away with all those wretched creatures who are neither alive nor dead. Start everything all over again.
you want me to join?
You can't join us. You're a monster to them. Why do you think I ran when I saw you? Even though I was assigned to spy on you. Because I was so terrified of what I'd heard about you. You're a legend in the city, moving by day instead of night. Leaving as evidence of your existence bloodless corpses. Many of the people you destroyed were still alive. Many of them were lovely, the people in my group.
I didn't know.
Well, you can get out of here.
What do you mean?
They're coming after you tonight. That's why I was sent here. To prevent you from resisting them. And supposed to keep you here. Until they come.
To kill me?
Yes.
Your new society sounds charming.
The beginning of any society is never charming or gentle.
And you pretended to be shocked at my mind. Well, what are you waiting for? Why don't you go on and use it? Get it over with. Use it. Get it over with. Antibodies in my blood worked. My blood has saved you, Ruth. Do you know what this means? You and I can save all the others. We won't be alone. We'll never be alone again.
You are sure?
Wait.
Get out of here. Tell them you're not a threat to us.
You can't go out there.
Then they won't.
You can get 10 feet.
When they come here, there won't be time for questions and answers. They'll come to kill. For God's sake, Robert, let me go. Oh, Robert, please.
Ruth, look, tomorrow.
Please. Robert.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow will be all right.
Mother, no.
Thank you.
You're freaks. I'm a man. The last man.
Robert.
They were afraid of me. They were afraid of me. They were afraid of me.
I didn't know.